to Scott's YouTube channel. Today, my name is Santa Gengar. I can't see my gamer tag, so I'm not sure if it's on, but you can see it up in the right-hand corner. And don't worry, Scooby French is still here. That's Dr. Scooby. He's still over there. Technically down there, down at the bottom. And today, we're starting a new survival. You can take that dirt back. Okay, what's in the chest? Woo!
Hey, give me some stuff. Take them up. It's my mom's.
No. Anyway. So today I'm taking over and we're starting a new survival series.
Oh, we didn't think of are we sharing?
No. We're not sharing.
So we'll share a house.
Yeah, we'll share a house, fine. At the start.
Yeah.
But then, we build our own houses.
I got a pickaxe, I didn't go get one.
Yeah, I got a pickaxe. Because it took
a
bit
for you. Well, I got the axe anyway, so I can just get it.
Yeah, just wooden.
You got a stone one?
Yes, I do.
Where are the
stone
trees?
One?
There's one tree.
And I bagged you the chest mine.
I bagged you the chest mine.
Oh, okay, I've got coal anyway. And we're starting a new survival series, as I've said. How many times? Four times? Five? I don't know. Don't want this piece of dirt.
I don't like
this. So, yeah, we're starting a new survival series. And what's going to happen is we're going to start off just in a small hut together. Ew.
Yeah.
And and then we're going to move out, make our own big houses, and then we're going to start making like a town. So hopefully it's good.
I
am hungry. Oh, you're in classic crafting.
Yeah,
why?
They're weird.
They don't like classic crafting.
What's my? That was just my other sister.
Not me. Not me. No.
You can stop now.
Okay.
I'm trying to find you.
Well, I'm trying to get away from you.
So I need your workbench.
Make your own workbench. You were just mining a tree. Now, I'm going to take some flowers because they might be useful. I'm looking for pink tulips. Are pink tulips a thing? I think they are.
I think they are.
I hope they are because I want pink tulips.
I don't
think they are. Oh yeah, purple tulips.
Yeah.
Never mind. No pink tulips. Are there any pink flowers? At all? Oh, I'm very hungry.
Time to mine. Time to mine.
Time to mine. Maybe I'll learn that if I make a pickaxe. Anyway, I wasn't making a pickaxe, I was making a sword, because as you can see, my hunger is very dead. Oh, I've got bread in my inventory. Nom nom nom.
Okay, good, it doesn't work. I dropped the 1.9.2 sword.
No, Yeah, so we're just looking for a place. Ooh, I don't like that name. To build our house. Because that is going
to... And we can also try to find the igloos to show you something.
Yeah, but I don't see any igloos if you haven't noticed.
Oh, pig.
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 Oh, wow. Oh, well done.
I got an apple. Sorry.
So I haven't found a good place for my house yet. Sadly, we can't like just go soaring over the place. I would build it like there, but I don't like dark oak and I don't like mountains or flying islands. And forests. I don't like forests.
No, I like planes.
Planes? I know, but we can't soar. I already told you that. Did you get it? Planes, as in airplanes. Soaring. I said I wanted to soar.
Oh my god.
To the sky. Did you get it?
Yeah.
Yay! Ha 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 ha. It's really funny.
No. If your mom asks you, if your mom ever asks you, why didn't you make your bed? Say, I'm not a carpenter.
I'm not a carpenter. Oh yeah, that's a good one. Oh! Very funny. Yeah, I would be a terrible carpenter.
I cannot
find any food and I'm gonna die.
That's why I'm over here and I see a good place. Oh, there's a floating island, there's a mountain.
Oh, where are you? I am coming to you. How do I've got your map, so you can't tell me which way to go. You are, I can't see myself.
You're so far away.
I'm coming. Oh, hey, this is a very unsmart idea. Why are the leaves tripping? Let me out. Let me out. I'm coming.
You're coming.
Hey, do you have any food? Yeah, make a furnace. Do you have any coal yet? Yeah. Okay, great. Can you... Hot topic. Oh. Sheep.
Yeah, get that and then we can pop it in here.
No, I'm eating it out. I'm coming!
You're not allowed to steal out of my furnace.
Wait for me! Also, I'm gonna be sheep because we need wool for a bed.
Yeah.
And I'll need a lot of beds. I'm just doing
and
a bed.
You also need some armor.
I'm coming!
I'm just staying around here waiting for pigs and all to spawn. Okay, I'm getting ready.
Well, my advice for you is to pork chop. Okay. My advice for you is to go get some wood and blocks.
I've got enough wood. Six.
To make a hut for us. Because it is now turning night, and I don't think I'm going to make it to you by night. Before night, whatever. Oh, why did I come up the mountain? Whoa, okay.
Well, if you make it, then... I can get
I'm coming for you. It would help if I could sprint, but I can't, or fly. Okay, so you're just waiting. You're over there. Oh, dang it. It's nighttime. I need food. I have no food.
You have to eat seeds.
I can't see where I'm going. Oh, I'm dying. Oh, I'm dying. I'm not going to make it to you.
Yeah, you're not going to make it to me.
First of all, mobs have spawned.
Wait, so if I face this way, I don't really want to.
Oh, you're over the mountain, right?
Yeah, over the mountain.
Oh, there's another mountain I have to go over. Just saying, I am dying. Oh,
what's that? Geez.
I don't know. Yeah.
Oh, I'm
skeleton in armor.
Oh my god.
I just lost everything I own. Oh,
yeah.
What do you mean? We have no maps at all. Which means, where are you? Oh no. He's gonna go over the mountain and find my stuff.
No, I can't go, because then I'll lose all my stuff.
Put your stuff in the chest. I don't know which way to go. This is, I don't even have a sword. Oh, there you are, I see you. Oh my god, you're right beside the spawn point.
Yeah, I know.
Woo, I'm jumping the seeds. Woo. Oh, but I'll be still over the mountain. Which mountain?
It's probably this one over here. I don't know which one.
Oh. Chasing me. I'm not going over the mountain today. Scott, have you built any of the shelter yet at all?
No. And here's some food if you want to.
This is not the time for eating. Oh, yeah, it is.
You want some?
No, but I'm taking blocks out of here.
We need to make it just... I'll get take those away and then we can...
Okay.
Don't be
this is going to look very ugly, everyone.
I know, but this is the only thing we can get.
Ah! Spider! Let's go kill the spider. I have nothing.
I don't know where it is. There you are.
Oh, that's what I fell into. Now I'm trapped and pushing you in. Yay! Monster Hunter! Woo!
I
know. So I didn't kill it. How did I fall down here? One minute.
I don't know.
How do I get out? Oh, I have to break the way out. Like a cave though. Woo!
Oh my gosh, I was sprinting. And then where did you go?
I'm back up at the house.
How did you
oh, okay, what? If and this is called a house. Ah! Scott! Woo! Kill it! I'll keep...
Or you could just get in the hole.
You can leave it in the hole.
You want any food?
Yeah, that would be helpful. Wait, is there something in your chest? I think there's something in your chest. Yeah, there it is.
Oh, there's a zombie coming. Oh, I might Don't go too hard on
me. Scott, I just need to borrow your wooden pickaxe.
Okay. That's why another one on you. This might actually waste things.
Okay, Scott. For now, our bed, my bed's going here, and your bed's going here.
Okay. This is very tight, but okay.
There's really no place at all here. Look,
yeah, but
I'll make it
spawn inside the blocks.
What?
That would mean you'll probably spawn inside the blocks.
Eh.
Wait, so where is your bed? My bed's here?
No, my bed's here. Here, I'll make it smell nice.
Yeah, I'm lucky.
Okay. Kill a sheep. Go. 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 That's not a sheep. That is a horse, Scott.
Oh, no. It's making me learn something, and I can't get back up out of the hole.
I'm coming. Where are you?
I'm down in the hole. You fell. Okay, got it. Coming out. I'm not going out at this time.
Okay, then let's hide. They get some blocks. Here, Scott, you go get some wood.
I don't have an axe.
What?
I don't have an axe.
Hey, Liv.
I don't. But...
Well, mine it with your fist. We just need two blocks.
Wait.
Actually, get me two blocks, please. That. Actually, get me more than two blocks. Get me a lot of blocks. Yeah, I still need to make myself a furnace and more things.
Yeah, but you won't have space unless you break a hole.
No, but I can use it somewhere. I can put it, like, on top of it.
Oh, yeah. But then we won't be able to get out.
I'll have a door here. And a door here.
Okay, I've got 16.
16 what? Pieces?
Pieces.
Okay, now go get the wood I told you about.
The what?
Wood.
No, I don't have enough.
I'll go get it.
There's wood over here. Well, help. And then I'll get...
Okay, yeah, we need to make the doors. I'm making the doors now, so don't make doors, because that'll be a waste. All right, I'm gonna have to turn it into planks. One set makes three doors.
Yeah.
So I've got six doors.
Oh, why did you get six doors? Okay, double doors. And then we can replace the dirt with a cobble.
No. Scott, this is not supposed to look good. Now I realize this will look good.
This is hot. So we can make it look good.
So this is your place. Actually, this side is now mine.
And why?
Because I wanted to be mine. Where did I place my other door?
Oh, ah, Jamie!
Ah!
Surprisingly, actually a slime came from the swamp. Did you keep a baby one as a pet? So they don't do any damage. Just the
Scott, I've got one on my door, please help.
Oh, hey. The baby ones don't do anything.
Did you kill them? Are they all babies?
No. Yeah. Yeah, they are. I'm just checking.
There, Scott. I have
what the?
High security. In case a zombie breaks one set of doors.
So I've got two doors.
No, it's my side, remember?
Wait, is that your side?
Yeah, I made it my side. And I broke the torch, and then the torch is going to hit on the wall. Now my bed's going in here.
I'm making it bigger.
Why?
Because I need bigger. Okay, these guns are going in the
room. Okay, just give me some cobblestone.
First, I need to use it.
Give me them cobblestone. Now. Left. So can you baby set? Yeah, I'm Monster Hunter now. I killed the baby slime. Don't build a wall.
No.
A roof.
I'm building a roof.
Why? Now I cannot get over to my side. I have to because you have no way out.
I'm coming.
There we are.
Now get over to your side.
Oh, can you go and get me some food and get me some cobblestone? Now.
I can't really go out anymore.
Why? You can. Through the roof. Okay. They gave me some stone. Okay. You only have 4 pieces left.
Yeah. I broke 4
pieces. I can't get up, Scott.
That's why you're meant to go out the doors.
Oh. Why? What are we doing? Wait, give me some food, Scott. I'm starving.
I'm starving. We don't have any.
Well, you go get some. We're not living in the famine age. Oh. I have something for you. Woo! Can I have some?
No, but I have cobblestone. You die, then you die, and then where did you die? And then
I died in the hole that you're in.
I can see it.
Don't get my stuff.
I will, and I'll give it back to you. So you had wood. So yeah, you had my pickaxe. So just.
Huh?
So I come to the house.
Is it this way?
I think. I don't know.
There's so many sheep here. It changed the look of sugar cane a while ago. Doesn't look the same anymore. You can make a lead if that's useful to you. And string the lead. Get in here. Get back. Get back. You. No. You need more strength, Scott. And more slime balls. Iron! I found my iron! I have no pickaxe! I didn't think there was a hole here. Drop me down a stone pickaxe, please. Oh, and drop me down my wooden one and a crafting table. What? Why? died. And you wouldn't make any food for me when I was still alive. And I've got food. Okay, then, can I have this? A crafting table. And a stone. Okay, can I have that? Drop it down. Thank you. This is all my iron, by the way. All the iron in this ravine is mine.
And how did you get it back? Can you pick up all my stuff and you can give it to me?
Oh yeah, you can't get back up. How am I supposed to get back up? Me? I have to get the cobblestone?
Yes, yeah,
you can get the cobblestone.
Then I
have
to know the house.
House, you call that a house?
Well, the hut.
Thank you.
I'm here! I fell in the hole. Can I have my stuff back?
How are you planning on getting out?
Yes, Rachel!
How are you planning on getting out is my question.
Oh, getting out? I'm planning of you give me back my stuff so I can have my pickaxe and then I can end mine.
And then I can okay, let's see. What is yours? The string is yours.
And the slime balls, the cobblestone, the stick, the eye, and that pickaxe there.
This one?
Yeah.
No, this one.
No, I let you use it. We'll give it to you. And my axe. And then my eye. We're going to slide you down.
Huh? I have an eye. Yeah. Okay.
Can I have eye here? One.
Now, we're just about to wrap up this video. But
first we'll get out of here.
Yeah, first we're going to get out. We're going to end it peacefully and whatever that thing is. And don't worry, the next video will be starting on our houses. And I think I'm going to have a better house than Scott.
Yeah, because I'm terrible making
houses. Say that again.
Bye-bye.